Hey everybody, I'd like to talk to you a bit today about data platforms and what we mean by a data platform. Some of the common terms you might run into when it comes to describing a data platform are things like a data warehouse, a data mart, a data lake, obviously growing increasingly in popularity at the moment. You've also got things like a data management platform. That's something that can have really specific connotations if you're in a marketing space, for example. Hadoop gets thrown in there. It's often we hear tools substituted in for that. So maybe you're a Tableau user, your users think of Tableau as the data platform, and they're using that to mean all the different bits of tool sets that live behind the scenes of that. This can be a really big problem for organizations. It can be really difficult when trying to decide what it is you're actually trying to achieve, because some of these words have really specific relationships to things like architectural styles. So when people say a data warehouse, they're normally thinking it's facts and dimensions in a Kimball style model, for example. When they say data lake, that's a bit more of a murky one because it's a slightly less mature term, but it immediately jumps to things like unstructured data. People often think poor data quality and so on. So you've got to be really careful about how you choose these words. When we go in to talk to people about this kind of thing, we like to talk in the really simple terminology of data platform. We break that platform down really simply to try and call out the key components that go into a data platform for people. And in some of the other videos I'm going to be putting out, I'm going to talk about some of these things like the lab and factory model or the different layers to structure and the storage there. But in a nutshell, everyone's got sources of data in their business, whatever those are, whatever those look like, and they need to get those in. So somewhere in your platform, you're going to need the technology to ingest data into the platform. We've got our storage layer, so that data has to live somewhere once it's in, and whether that's in its raw format or whether that's once it's been transformed into a particular data model or cleaned up or whatever it is that you've needed to do to that data to prepare it for your business needs, that's got to live somewhere. Wrapping all those things at the bottom of the image, you can see governance. So there's a whole load of things in a data platform that need management, that need governance, whether that's things like security, whether that's configurations of your environment. It's a whole load of things that live in that governance box when it comes to managing a data platform. And depending on normally your attitude to risk and how quickly you want to move, you're going to do different things in that space. And then finally, on the right-hand side, you've got all of the tools and the ways of getting data out of a platform. Integrations into other platforms. So maybe you've got a CRM platform and you want to process some data in the platform and share it out to that CRM platform. You need to integrate it with that, maybe through APIs, for example. There's the standard classic reporting. So building BI reports, measuring KPIs, giving people dashboards and visualizations in the organization, and more complex analysis. So that might be data science, that might be machine learning, that might be complex statistical models. Finding a common language and a simple language that everyone can align behind, it massively helps the conversation, makes it so much easier and simpler to get on the same page about what you're talking about and focus the conversation on the right area, that I highly recommend you take a look at how you use language internally, what you call stuff, and what hidden meaning and connotation might come with that that you've not realized before, and think about if you can simplify that language down and make it easier for everyone in your organization to better understand what you mean by your data platform.